We just thought it was a better fit if we would just collaborate together and split the games. So the home games, a portion would go to City of Tucson, a portion would come to the City of Birmingham, and also we would request the preseason games also be split evenly. So we're excited about the collaboration. We understand it's a out-of-the-box type of approach, but we think it's a model that will work as we move to bring the Raiders not only to Birmingham but also to Tucson.